hot.
A good way to start off.
More strength, yes please.
Shit! I like this song, actually. Is there a cue ball song?
Yes.
Kalsa is gonna carry our raid in WoW now. He said he's finally ready.
I mean, he's that good in FF, I figure if he really was wanting to try WoW, he could probably appeal.
Don't look at what he's saying in chat. Because he said he's gonna do it.
Carried by Cal, who's carried by Dan.
No, Zan likes to get hit by mechanics. Cal doesn't like to do that. Dude, why is it so cold here? What the fuck? Dude, it is so cold out right now. It's 41 degrees out. That's too cold!
Hey, you guys should not get that cold.
No! Our cold is like 60.
Oh, that's cute. 60 is cold. What was that, like 10 above Celsius? I don't know.
Hal, don't act like I know Canadian units of telling things. No, he's going to the silver one first, which is probably smarter. The one in front of us is the last room.
Oh.
Yes, whip it.
Yeah, we're gonna whip it.
Manticores are frightening.
They are. How do you think I feel as a bard fighting?
They're trying to sleep with my dad. Yeah, I just didn't want to deal with it tonight. There are nights where I can. No!
Go Kel.
Brendan, Kel turned into a manticore!
Punch. No. Punch. He starts helping things run.
He does that to begin with!
Brock!
He's killing everything! Of course there was a landmine in that room. Oh, that was it? That was the whole place?
Purity. It's purity. Pox. I'm not sure if I can cleanse Pox off with Paon. I thought I did before. Servers got better too until they forgot to turn on the ACT. Or not ACT, but well, that's you, but Zabra.
The one thing I am enjoying more about Final Fantasy right now? No fucking loading screen, boss.
Wow, Diablo and other games.
High level than Jay.
So he is carrying us. College Rush.
I'm not gonna pull that off of you. That's all of you.
Around or by full one, it just depends on like how hard it is to be.
know, if I have one regret in life, it's that I don't know how to play the violin.
Why that?
I really want to play the violin. I'm listening to a violin song and I'm distraught that I don't know how to do it. Hey, you looked at it. Brendan, how's that wax?
Haven't had it yet.
Why not?
I haven't had a taste yet. Five?
Oh. You're doing that. Some heavy breathing. Damn it. Easy peasy.
The higher ones are close.
damn trap pulled all those. It's illegal. Cow cuts stuff out all the time.
Get it? He doesn't talk. Haha. I forgot you, mate.
losing it. Bullshit. I turned the corner. There we go. I'm trying to find it. It's gonna suck. Faster enemies that do more damage than take left. Rage is worthless on this floor. Mind players from tactics.
We had a hole spawn behind us. They're actually.
Run!
Thank you.
Where is it going? Did it. What are these things?
These are, of course, you have to stand on them.
That's good.
Looks like they're moving the room.
Uh-oh. Well, that's useful. Got rid of gloom though.
That's what I thought, like, if you wanted to get rid of purple effects. But we just got another third one, so we'll have to try it on the floor if we get normalized.
We've got...
No.
stealing. Drop that chest. Got that, copper. Yes!
Armor will help.
Well, you know what's gonna be.
Oh, I know. I just more of those.
Wanna steal cow? Oh yeah, I can do that. Why do you make such a weird noise? The spell gravity he's using, it makes such a weird noise. I mean, it sounds really spacey, but it's accurate. I'm not gonna... Sure. I'm trying to grab it.
Oh.
It was armor. wonder if there's gonna be pillars he's gonna tether to.
Bring up my safety eye. Yeah,
why not?
I'll use the other one.
Alright. No, we're good. Hold on. Alright, going.
Yeah. That guy wasn't that bad.
Nah. I mean, I wonder if they're starting to, set the difficulty in the sense, because this is 50 onward, so they can take their time to ramp it up.
That guy's scary. Iron trim sucks. Dinosaurs and shit!
Hey, bro. guys get to 100 in a screenshot.
Can't make me. Holy fuck! I can't see dinosaurs in Final Fantasy games, it triggers me. I remember. No, but I remember being a kid. I remember playing Final Fantasy VIII, having a good time. And the T-Rex sword showed up.
Oh, yeah. That was terrifying, but it still is now.
I got deaded. They killed the shit out of me. That's like one of the few things I learned about Final Fantasy. Fuck dinosaurs and never touch Wham. Final Fantasy VIII taught me things. That was the best aggro dodge ever. I ran through its hitbox. Why are there so many enemies? There's a silver chest behind it.
You want to, not boss. You want to range anymore?
Hell no! Shit! Wait, kill! No! Done.
I was trying to pull the, or trying to open and do the rage, and by then everything had come to me. That's what I was going to say, like, rather than do the, witching or whatever that was, the making small, I should have just, like, raged and tried to kill them.
Mantlecores are scary.
We can still keep going, right? We're only in like one floor on that section.
Manticores are scary. That? Bad. No! Dinosaurs are bad. I'm so bad. Oh shit and stuff. Cow?
Here you go.
Oh, there, he saved you. And he can't go, Cow. What? I stunned that and it still went off? Chest in there. Do you want to just use raging and fuck all of them up?
Oh,
or do we try to find it out?
Yeah, just rage if you want, please.
In case Cal died.
Hush the aggro dodging on all these guys.
Whose MP are you restoring right now? I'm not judging.
I'm making sure that I'm not going to pull too much extra. I think I'm running around.
Got a card for that thing, right? Let's have an MP card. Oh, he said it. You hear what he said, Chow? White chest.
Oh. Oh, goodness. Great. Where are we going with that?
Oh, balls.
Guy knows how to fall.
Shit! What the fuck is that thing?
I really was thinking the same thing.
Anybody really prove where the dinosaurs came from? Oh look, we got a thing.
Yay. I hope it's pretty good for getting this one down. Oh, you can get a nice one.
Looking right at us. I don't like it.
not friend.
You eat dinosaur cow?
Actually, auto heal can be, well, healed through anyways, which doesn't do much. I'm not gonna burn serenity on that. Now he wants to be
No, Manticore's make out with your dad.
Ah! Yes, look, I also did the kill that hit mob halfway. What do you want to use steel?
Where did our Manticore go?
Just followed the trail of dead things.
Holy shit!
You missed one, Kellen. Respawn. Claw swipes into a wall.
Another rage! Cal, I've got another chest of the raging if you're about to visit that other room. Dying. Oh good, now I can be a dragoon.
All of us will be raised or just...
First person to die.
Too bad we didn't have that before. Oh well.
Silver chest. Oh god!
I don't have a taunt.
Where I'm a landmine magnet. Oh god! Where are these fuckers coming from? My heaven's word ability. I just forget they're there.
And what does this other troll do? Like, oh, go by that warp portal. I'm just gonna walk over there and see what happens.
Ah, another fucking landmark.
Good job, Glenn. Being aggressive.
Am I being a good dragoon, guys?
Oh, hell.
We gotta help, they're gonna kill him.
Or spawn.
No, he doesn't have increased defense, so he's in that mode.
I got one.
Stay in here.
No, I'm just saying, there's nothing I can kill in 15 seconds. It's kind of rough.
No, that's not how that one works. It revives somebody when they die after you use it. You have to Phoenix down, Cal. When you use the Palmander of Raising, it doesn't raise people. They have to die while it's active.
Well, I mean, either way, in case I do die, now I can get a res. Maybe like 5 seconds.
Ah, shit!
I'm on. Oh,
thank you.
can explore up here. No, not my friend. Goddamn jump. Yeah, I'm doing it right now. I'm learning all the good things that you do. Buses are hella easy to.
I think still, like, you know, 6 or 7 grades or higher.
I've tugged a 9.
Oh, wow. How was that?
I didn't really notice a difference.
Cal, would you want to use... We have two. Would you want to use a raid, so... I don't want to raise my members.
No, it's still active.
Oh.
Once you use that, it's on until somebody dies.
Thank you.
We could have kept that. That wasn't that bad.
We had three, so...
Yeah, but we had HP MP up too on this floor.
Don't we still get that?
No. It gets rid of every floor effect.
Not even the good ones. Gosh, I thought it was just the bad ones.
No. It clears all the floor effects. Canada. It was a trap. Sexiest of the horde. It's a cat. Right, Cal? That's a cat, right? I don't think dog is cat. I don't want to know about any more animals in Canada. They have flying bears. That's where I draw the fucking line. Not a dinosaur block. I'm surprised. Could have been a giant T-Rex. Damage up, turn it off. Yeah, no matter what happens, he wasn't gonna need any MP from Ballad.
Oh, I just saw
him. Got a macro if he needs it. Yeah, he's had a very loud one. Is Gowan your bard? God damn it. I'm glad I never had a macro with my name in it. I feel like I know who this guy is. I'll bet money I know who this guy is.
Do I step out, check loot?
Yeah, check the things.
I'm down with one. Just,
Not fair, Cal. Why are you 6'1"?
Scalorn Pot Shard. You can buy all these grade 5 material with these two.
Get a wind-up Sasquatch?
Disembodied head resonator. I increase your life with other faces.